Hello everyone and welcome back to PanAfricScope channel. Today we take a closer look at one of East Africa's most impressive transformation stories. Kenya is rising, modernizing, and redefining its economic future at an extraordinary pace. Since assuming office in 2022, President William Ruto has launched an ambitious development agenda centered on the bottom-up economic transformation agenda, (BETA), prioritizing inclusive growth, infrastructure modernization, food and energy security, and regional leadership. These transformative projects signal Kenya's renewed commitment to self-reliance, green industrialization, and sustainable prosperity for all. In today's video, we cover 20 ambitious developments set to transform Kenya by 2025, spanning energy, transport, agriculture, health, security, and digital innovation. Let's begin. Number 20, launch of Kenya's first tomato and horticulture processing hubs. Under the Ajira Foods Initiative, the government has established 5 regional agro-processing hubs in Naivasha, Makueni, Meru, Kakamega, and Kirinyaga to process tomatoes, mangoes, and avocados. Each hub reduces post-harvest losses by up to 40%, supports 20,000+ smallholder farmers, and cuts import dependency on canned goods, saving over 10 billion Kenyan shillings annually in foreign exchange. Number 19, Kenya's Indigenous Electric Vehicle Program, Pamoja EV Initiative. Kenya is assembling its first locally branded electric vehicles in collaboration with Rome Motors and Moi University. The Pamoja EV project, backed by Kenya Climate Innovation Center, has launched pilot fleets of electric buses and motorbikes in Nairobi, Mombasa, and Kisumu. With charging infrastructure expanding along the northern and southern corridors, Kenya aims for 5% EV penetration by 2027. Number 18, Revival and Expansion of Kenya Airways, Project Phoenix. Under strategic government intervention and partnership with the Kenya Airways Restructuring Task Force, the national carrier is undergoing full operational turnaround. 2 new Embraer E190E2 jets have been added, new routes to Accra, Kigali, and Harare launched, and cargo capacity doubled to support made-in-Kenya exports. The airline is set to relist on the NSE by Q2 2026. Number 17, construction of the Kenya Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, KAIST. Modeled after South Korea's KAIST, this 22 billion Kenyan shillings flagship university in Konza Technopolis, inaugurated in early 2025, will specialize in AI, biotech, renewable energy, and aerospace engineering. It's expected to train 5,000 STEM graduates annually and incubate 200+ deep tech startups by 2030. Number 16, inauguration of the PostBank Financial Super App and Agency Network. In September 2024, President Ruto launched the PostBank digital financial ecosystem integrating savings, credit, insurance, and government payments. With over 1,200 post offices upgraded and 15,000 hustler fund agents deployed, PostBank now serves over 8 million previously unbanked Kenyans, boosting financial inclusion to 92%. Number 15, deployment of Kenyan-made drones for surveillance and agriculture. Through the Kenya Defense Forces Innovation Lab and partnerships with Safaricom's Drone Corps, Kenya now operates 120+ locally assembled UAVs used for anti-poaching in Savo, flood monitoring in Turkana, and precision pesticide spraying in the Rift Valley. All systems comply with CAK and KCAA drone regulations. Number 14, National Water Security Program, MAGI 2030. With 120 billion Kenyan shillings allocated, the Water Sector Development Program, WSDP, 3 has completed 12 mega dams, including Thwaite, 90% complete, the Kenya expansion, and the Turkana-Ladwa pipeline. Over 5 million Kenyans now have access to clean water, with boreholes solarized coast to coast. Number 13, completion of the Nairobi Expressway Phase 2 and Outer Ring Road. The Nairobi Metropolitan Services Project expanded the expressway to JKIA in Rironi, while the 47 km Outer Ring Road linking Ruaka to Mlolongo was commissioned in March 2025. Congestion in the capital has dropped by 35%, and logistics transit times cut by up to 2 hours daily. Number 12, modernization of smallholder agriculture via digital Shamba. Through Ekilimo and partnerships with Hello Tractor and Apollo Agriculture, over 300,000 farmers now access GPS-guided tractors, AI-driven agronomy tips, and climate-smart inputs via USSD in-app. Maize yields rose 28% in 2024, helping Kenya achieve 92% cereal self-sufficiency. Number 11, construction of the Jaramogi Oginga Odinga National Museum of Democracy. Located in Kisumu, this 3.5 billion Kenyan shillings museum opened in October 2024 honors Kenya's democratic journey, featuring interactive exhibits on devolution, the 2010 constitution, and heroes of reform. It's become a major civic education hub for schools and institutions. Number 10, Lake Turkana Wind Power Expansion and Garissa Solar 2. Kenya added 150 megawatts to the Lake Turkana Wind Farm, now 400 megawatts total, Africa's largest wind project, and commissioned Garissa Solar 2, 100 megawatts. Combined with geothermal expansion at Alkaria, now 950 megawatts, renewables power 93% of Kenya's grid, the highest in Africa. Number 9, launch of Kenya's first gold refinery, Nairobi Gold and Metals Hub. In partnership with the Kenya Bureau of Standards, KEBS, and private investors, the Nairobi Gold Refinery in Athi River began operations in January 2025. Processing 200 kilograms per day of artisanal and mined gold, it ensures value addition, formalizes the sector, and recaptures over 40 billion Kenyan shillings in lost export revenue annually. Number 8, revival of the textile industry, made in Kenya garment parks. Two integrated textile industrial parks, Nairobi Special Economic Zone, Ruero, and Kisumu Lakefront Hub, have attracted brands like Mr. Price, Tendali, and Soko. With duty-free fabric imports and 70% local cotton sourcing, they've created 8,400 direct jobs, mostly for youth and women. Number 7, new Greenfield Airport, Isiolo International Airport, Phase 1 complete. Strategically positioned at the crossroads of northern Kenya, the Isiolo Airport, now operational with a 2.5 kilometers runway, supports humanitarian logistics, tourism to Samburu and Shaba, and Lamu Port South Sudan Ethiopia Transport, LAPSET, corridor integration. Commercial flights launched in Q1 2025. Number 6, National Strategic Petroleum Reserve Depot, Kenya Pipeline Expansion. The 29 billion Kenyan shillings Lokachar, Nakuru and Nairobi crude oil pipeline is 85% complete. Alongside the new Mombasa Petroleum Terminal, MPT2, Kenya is building 60-day strategic fuel reserves, reducing vulnerability to global shocks and supporting local refining ambitions. Number 5, Beta Roads Program, 10,000 kilometers of rural and urban roads. By end 2025, over 7,200 kilometers of roads have been upgraded, including Class 3 and Maram roads in ASAL counties. Projects like the Mao Summit, Narika-Sekenani Corridor and Wagerf-Mandera Road have cut travel time by 60% and boosted cross-border trade with Ethiopia and Somalia. Number 4, East African Community, EAC, Monetary Union and Regional Infrastructure. Kenya is spearheading the EAC Central Bank preparatory work, target, 2026 launch, and co-funding the Standard Gauge Railway, SGR, extension to Kampala and One-Stop Border Posts, OSBPs. The Rusumo Falls Hydroelectric Project, shared with Rwanda and Tanzania, came online in late 2024, adding 80 megawatts to the grid. Number 3, construction of the Kenya Military Engineering Academy, KMEA, Nanyuki. A 7.2 billion Kenyan shillings training center, inaugurated in August 2024, equips KDF engineers in drone ops, cyber defense, and infrastructure resilience. The academy supports Kenya's leadership in African standby force missions and counter-terrorism tech adaptation. Number 2, Bamburi Cements Green Hydrogen Pilot Plant, Mombasa. In a landmark green industry move, Bamburi Cement, with support from Kitraco and GIZ, launched East Africa's first green hydrogen electrolyzer powering clinker production with renewable energy. This cuts CO2 emissions by 35% and paves the way for Kenya to become a hydrogen exporter by 2030. Number 1, Kenya's Nuclear Power Roadmap, partnership with IAEA and Rosatom. Though not building a plant yet, Kenya has finalized its Nuclear Power Act, trained 200 engineers in Russia and South Korea, and identified Tana River as the preferred site. A 1,000 megawatts nuclear demonstrator plant is on track for 2035, part of Kenya's plan to reach 10,000 megawatts clean baseload capacity by 2040. From smart agriculture to sovereign energy and revived industries to regional leadership, Kenya in 2025 is building not just infrastructure, but dignity, opportunity, and resilience for the next generation. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more deep dive updates on Africa's transformation. Harambee, Kazi Nai Kazi, Pamoja Tuwezo.